Welcome to the KTLA 5 News at 1. I'm Glenn Walker.
And I'm Leila Feinstein. Facebook's IPO is supposed to send investors scrambling for their wallets, but Facebook stock is ending the day almost exactly where it started. LA Times business columnist David Lazarus. Well, you know, Glenn, this is a very important day. It is Friday,
yes.
And that means the weekend just a breath away, and meteorologist Jim Castillo, we want good weather, beach weather.
It is going to be.
A new report has found that the Los Angeles City Fire Department is still too slow in responding to emergency calls. Could budget cuts have impacted response times? KTLA's Christina Pascucci is live in downtown LA with the latest audit. Christina. Good afternoon.
Coming up, sentencing for an Orange County woman convicted in a murder plot.
Sarah Welch is live. Nanette Packard was convicted for her role in the killing of 55-year-old Bill McLaughlin.
Now, police say that she had another man gun down her boyfriend in hopes of cashing in on a life insurance policy. KTLA Sarah Welch. Martin's girlfriend went on to say it sounded like someone bumped Trayvon. Authorities are making these details public as attorneys prepare for Zimmerman's trial. All right, coming up on Facebook's Big Day, a big announcement from Twitter.
That's right. Hear what they say they're doing to protect your privacy. That's coming up in your Consumer Confidential Report. Mom taking good care of her baby.
They seem to be enjoying the nice weather today.
You know what? If you're a chimp or a human, absolutely perfect weather out there.
Yeah, so cute.
Your top stories are coming up next.
Coming up, it might be the biggest weekend in LA sports playoff history.
Elizabeth, Tabac events are keeping things quite busy at Staples Center.
Yeah, tonight's Lakers game starts off a weekend rush to the area with several big events going on. KTLA's Elizabeth Espinosa. Proposed hiring increase comes on the heels of plans to raise parking violation fees.
It's all because the mayor wants to increase revenues. KTLA.
In today's Money Matters, the Dow closing down 73 points. Finishing the day at 12,369 in spite of the Facebook. Check out latimes.com/business. Coming up, a warning about a popular antibiotic.
Why Zithromax Z-Pax are linked to a higher risk of death. That's in your Health Smart, plus Jessica Holmes. Health Smart today, a widely used antibiotic may increase the likelihood of sudden deaths in some adults. Azithromycin, or more than 300 people in 26 states have been sickened by a salmonella outbreak linked to sushi. The affected fish is yellowfin tuna from Moon Marine Corporation in Cupertino. So far, 316 people have been sickened. But experts say for every reported case, about 29 go unreported. That means the outbreak could be affecting nearly 10,000 people. Moon Marine has recalled 59,000 pounds of fish. Well, you might.
One last check. Your weekend weather and traffic is coming up next.
Plus, Gail Anderson.
Electric cars are helping to reduce smog, so why not electric mowers?
Yeah, why not? And maybe you can make a candle that smells like what happens.
Hopefully captured and burned.
You saw us talking about candles for men earlier. Otherwise, I would sound like I'm not making any sense. Gail Anderson, however, always makes sense, and she has some details on an electric mower exchange program that's on right now.
Well, she makes sense.